Hello. Boy, no warm up on this one. So, I guess I go this way. Pretty good climb. Yeah, lots of rocks, a few roots. Hello. Oh, that little one got tired, huh? So I am 79 years old, kind of weird being the same age as old people, but I'm still out here riding pretty good trails. This one is rated intermediate, but I think there are probably places where it might be considered black diamond, but anyway, it's in North Georgia, and there are several good trail systems in Aska. They're mostly like this, kind of a little bit wildernessy, which I like. Pretty rooty. Some gnar, but hey, that's what mountain biking is all about, right? Oh, another spider web. Starting to get warmed up. So I'm riding this blind. Never been on this particular trail before. Starts out with pretty good climb. E-bike makes it so much more enjoyable. I think I probably would have been hiking some of those sections on my regular bike. in. Little creek crossing. See where that could be exciting. Root garden. Series of root drops. Kind of hard to see the line on that one. I guess it got it. crossing. And another. And probably the same creek. Interesting creek crossing there, little techie. Nice lady at the trailhead. At the downhill on Flat Creek was rocky. And then I can see what she was talking about. There are a couple of rocks on this trail. And some roots. Pretty good root garden there. So I guess Flat Creek, if you include the connector, is a hair over 5 miles. Pretty gnarly one. Which of course adds to the fun. Getting into some turns, which I like. So there's still some discussion about e-bikes. Do any more damage to the trail, if any, than a regular bike does. Same size tires. I mean, my e-bike weighs 47 pounds and my regular bike weighs 27 pounds, but I'm 165, and if I weighed 185, it'd be the same impact in terms of weight. So I'm not getting that whole damage to the trail thing. And you know, unless you run these things in turbo all the time, which is no fun, you still get a good workout. And because they are a little heavier, you know, they're a little more planted than a lighter bike, which, for example, on a trail like this, is a pretty nice thing. Into the growies. Glad I put some bug spray on. Maybe even picked up a tick at the cabin yesterday. So they're out here. I think if you're going to ride this trail in the summer, I would suggest a long sleeve shirt. This would be a good trail to ride on an overcast day, because it's really, with this dappled sunlight, it is really hard to see what you're riding over. That was a punchy little climb there. Hello. Nice punchy climb. I guess I'm climbing back out. over the line. I got a spider hanging down in front of my glasses. Oh. Boy, that was a steep one. Ooh, be glad this iPhone does not have, or this GoPro doesn't have the ability to smell, because there is a dead deer right over there, and we're pretty sure it's definitely dead. Well, that was a treat. I had a great ride. I like a little gnar. And so that made it fun. So at this point, I will bid you adieu.